Hello, it's Erika Art, and hello to everyone. Well, today I'm going to do a flower, a little one. This is 20 by 20 centimeters, so I have to start, and this is the base, the black one. I will just pour the black one, the base. And here we go. And this time I only choose three colors, blue, yellow and red, and some white, some pearl white also. Well, this is my color choice for today. Okay, I will just pick up this paint beneath. Maybe you can't see because it's a black here. This time I have black plastic bags. They don't sell white. I don't know why, but they did. But they just didn't have, because I more prefer lighter here beneath, but okay, you know, I have to see on the bag here also, and because I'm wearing glasses for the close look, it will be much easier for me if I have here more bright back, but okay, never mind. This was my thinking, and I have a light here in the room because outside we have a storm right now. So I will start with white, with pearl white. Okay, here is a little too much, but it will be, I think, just fine. Maybe I will start with red. Some blue, blue, and some white. And blue again. some red. Here again. And yellow. Well, this time I didn't have all paints in the squeezing bottles because I didn't put in the bottles, so I have it like that. As you see, it's nothing wrong with that, but with this, but in the squeezing bottles it's easier to pull. Okay, one more time red and one more time yellow, and I'm finished. Maybe I will just put the yellow here on. So, and now I will take a paper napkin and I will do a dip. I will do some petals. We got this lovely creation. I think it's lovely, like just like that. It's just nice. But I have to use a paper napkin. See? Okay. I will go a little bit further from you because I need some more space. I'm using a dry paper napkin, not wet. This time a dry. But this time I just use three colors, primary colors, blue, red and yellow, and of course pearl white. Okay. Oh, how nice flower, a little flower. It's really nice. I have to torch this one. Well, for the center, I will use a glove. I will just a little tilting. So, I will torch it. Or no, maybe I will just use this glove. See? Okay, the blue one is not so come up so came up so more red and yellow but I like this one. I'm just going here in the middle now. Oh wow, I think it's better. See what nice I have here on the glove. Really nice, like I don't know, like some candies or maybe some strange planet. No, it's just fine to do this glove deep because I really don't have luck with the center. Well, sometimes yes, but sometimes not, as right now. Oopsie. Okay, but it's so nice, this one. Oh, I like it. I will torch. And of course, I will show you from the near. See how nice. It's really nice. I like this one. It's a small one. But this blue really looks like violet because I pour blue and red, and then maybe for that reason this looks like violet. Doesn't matter, I like anyway. So see, okay. I really like this one. It's so I don't know, precious. Okay. Just want to go here some down. Okay. And here also. I put some white here beneath my wooden stick. So I think it's a little more cute. It's a little cutie. That's not really nice. Okay. Maybe I should just leave this alone. But you know me, I always want to do something better, to do something I don't know. And sometimes I am successful, sometimes no. More I am doing here, I think. It's not really okay. I will leave it now, but I think it's better right now. Maybe just okay, I will just go for something more. See the storm outside? Can you hear it? I can hear it. It's really raining. Now what am I doing here? It is better or not, I don't know. So, maybe a little more. I know the flowers aren't really symmetrical, but this one for sure is not. Okay, I believe. So, we got this one, see? And it's really nice little flower. So, thank you for being here with me and for watching what I'm doing. I hope you will create something for you, for your soul, for your just for yourselves, or maybe not, I don't know. But Okay, I will be here for you in next video. Bye.